3, 2, 1.
The Space Coast is no stranger to rocket launches.
Control, this is Mission Commander.
But on this day, there's a new face in Mission Control.
Hi, Mission Control. Be advised, confirm deorbit burn complete.
And a new crew headed on a mission. Meet Hannah.
Speak loud and clear.
She and her old girls team prepared for months to launch, orbit, and land a successful space mission.
Simulating what happens, what real NASA astronauts have to do. I am going to be the pilot, so I'm going to be helping out the mission commander.
Just like real space flight, it takes a lot of studying, work, and curiosity for what's in space.
We've met on Sundays for like 7 hours. I was like, oh, this is cool, right? And then I got into it. It's like addictive, right? You get into it, you're curious, you want more.
To qualify to be part of the Student Astronaut Challenge, students start studying in August, then take a test in October. Top 15 middle schools and high schools are invited to participate.
The goal? To get more kids interested in the growing space industry.
What's happened in the past is because the track into space was usually through the military and very small civilian corps that became specialists. Well, now with these multiple companies that are going out and privatizing the whole process of space, tremendous amounts of careers and jobs are opening now.
No stress, but like, you're gonna do great.
It's a mission, Hannah hopes.
Mission Control, be advised, go for perform deorbit burn.
It's a glimpse into her future.
3, 2, 1. Block 32, mission dependent.
At the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex, Crystal Knowles, Spectrum News.